graduated from Grenada with $5 EC in my pocket. $5 EC is just about £1.50. It's because of determination and motivation to achieve greater, to be able to do more for the young ones, I took the challenge. A lot of people say it's because, well, a lot of people have done it before. Yes, but in the world, when you look at the records, it's just about over 200, considering there are 2 billion people in the world. So I am one of the, the very few who has entered that record. It is a Guinness Book record. Adventure is a Guinness Book record feat. It is not easy. It's a great challenge. And I am proud to represent my people, not as a Grenadian on the whole, or single-handedly, but as Caribbean people, my ethnic black people on the whole. And I would love it, you know, to be very much an occasion for getting us as a people to identify that we can do great things. We can achieve great things. History shows that we did before. It's not anything about race or anything, but I have to identify myself in that sector. Because when I told people back home I was going to sail the around the world, a lot of them told me I was crazy. A lot of them told me that it's not possible. This initiative is going to break a lot of barriers. It's one of the things, one of the areas where I hope to impact most of all. Being the first man in the sense of the world around the world is a Guinness Book record. It's still got to be established, but it's already there. And I'm standing here today to motivate. Because when I look back and I think about the young ones, we got to get the young ones an area, we got to give them the foundation of identifying themselves to follow their dreams and know that they can use their minds, not only lock out themselves in terms of working for someone else, but they can be entrepreneurs and adventurers at the same time. Because back home, the process of racing. doesn't stop you from continuing. So anyone who's interested in terms of being supportive and seeing that dream come true, that is going to be able to create a platform and pave the way for a lot of others. But we have to keep the youth in focus. Now, I got my Facebook page, my Instagram, my Twitter account, and I'm raising funds. Now, at the moment, I have to do a revision of everything, but at the same time, it's all about moving forward. You take a step in the right direction, but sometimes you always have to go back to the drawing board as everything else. But it's not like you don't know what you're about. It's like other times, I would say, that when one doesn't share the same vision, and one doesn't have the dream, they tend to disconnect themselves from it. It's not like it's not good, it's not like it doesn't work anything, but it's worth a lot. Because I've been facing a situation where people's perspective made me feel like I'm doing something really stupid. It feels like I'm doing something that is not worth anything. But at the end of it all, deep inside, my motivation, my power comes from knowing that I'll be achieving something that I'll be able to help the young ones. Because in greater, the green industry is growing, it's very big, but at the same time, there is not the avenue for the young ones to be able to have an entry into it. And me being able to achieve my goal, my dream, and frustrated myself all around the world, which is just sort of a record, I'll be able to pass on my knowledge to the young ones, teach them my skills, my knowledge, to be able to bring them to a better future. So it's not about just me achieving my dream, but at the same time, it's about giving back and supporting the community of the young ones, because we all need support. It's always apparent to a child of that. But thank you very much, anyone who is interested in supporting. It's about for companies, if their companies want to sponsor, you know, it's about marketing, advertising, and branding. So you can get your